This call is being recorded.
My amazing husband, he's a father, entrepreneur, life coach, martial artist, evangelist, and so much more. And as always, if you want to know more about Dr. Harris, you can Google him or go to his website, www.drbreakthrough.com. And also, if you have the Android or the iPhone, please download the free Dr. Breakthrough app. You will be truly blessed. Now, of course, this call is not about Dr. Breakthrough. It's actually about how we can serve and assist you. So Dr. Harris is always bringing the latest and greatest information to you. So I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to Dr. Harris.
Hey, well, thank you very much. That's my lovely wife, Nadia. We're celebrating our wedding anniversary. I tell you, what a privilege to be married to my best friend. We get to be business partners, spiritual partners, parenting partners. And I call her my ABCD. That stands for Adorable Brown Caramel Delight. And we say we're a covenant couple building covenant relationships based on the covenant of promise. And we aspire to inspire breakthroughs even after we've expired. Well, our special guest speaker tonight is just on that same vein. And he's a covenant brother, loves the Lord, loves his wife and his family. And he truly seeks to empower individuals to do what they do better. This call is all about that, you see. As a kingdompreneur, it's one who allows God to provide through them a product or service to people for profit with pleasure to promote the kingdom while honoring the King of Kings. And the beautiful difference between an entrepreneur and a kingdompreneur, an entrepreneur, everything is based on self. A kingdompreneur, everything is based on the Spirit working through us. Therefore, as Christians, we have the unfair advantage. But the problem is most Christians are working so far below their privileges. So I love to introduce people to others who are allowing God to work through them. And our speaker tonight, Mr. Carl Wood, is doing just that out of Tennessee. Carl has positioned himself to really make a difference. I know Carl was in the home-based business industry for several years, and one of the things we have in common, he loves health and loves empowering people. And I think he had a water store where he would serve people and help them with the alkaline water, which everybody needs, by the way. And, he's been in a couple different businesses, but nothing really ever popped like this new concept called cryptocurrency. So if you're new to it, whoever invited you on the call, if you like what you hear, you want to get back to them. I'm telling you, you're about to hear some outstanding information that has changed not just Carl's life, but thousands, as a matter of fact, 1.9 million people in 205 countries. So, hey, Carl, thank you for joining us on this call tonight. We're so glad to have you, my friend.
Thank you so much, Dr. Breakthrough. Can you hear me?
We can hear you loud and clear, man. I want to say congratulations also. I know there's only about four diamonds and the whole U.S. of A, and you happen to make that rank. Also, I think there's a rumor going around that there's like four professors, MIT professors or something, that heard one of your presentations or you spoke to them or something, and they were able to make an educated decision to get about $250,000 worth of these educational packages each. Is that true or is that a rumor? Because we like to spread truth.
That's factual truth, sir.
So why don't we start off about that? Tell us about that. That's a pretty inspiring story, and then we'll work from there and we'll work backwards. But why would four MIT professors, educated men, why would they be willing to pay that type of money to invest in educational packages teaching them about cryptocurrency if this is supposed to be a scam or if it's not supposed to be a real deal? So tell us, how in the world something like that happened?
Well, the reason they're much above your and my pay grade, and they're much smarter than myself, I'll say. And so they know it is not a scam. They know it's real. Now, speaking from them, and we had about 10 or 12 on that webinar, and those first four are the ones who have taken massive action, but they want to do another webinar. These folks are it shocks me that these brilliant astrophysicists and professors and doctors from MIT want to share this with others. So they don't want to just keep it for themselves, just like we share the gospel.
Right.
They want to share this message of one coin and the good news. Yes, sir. So I'll speak from what they like and what they believe in the confidence they have in Dr. Ruja. And what they say is you know, first off, the algorithm, the 256 hash algorithm that Bitcoin uses is, you know, yesterday's technology, if you will. It was great technology in 08 and in the beginning of 09. But much of their research done from Cornell University and some other pretty brilliant folks, they come to see that the Bitcoin is actually having slowdowns in clearing transactions and all. And they said that Dr. Ruja was actually a genius putting together the X11 algorithm, a combination with the script, to make it far superior, the hashing algorithm that Bitcoin uses, so much faster and much more secure. And then they actually absolutely love the simplicity of the mining process, where they can go about business of being professors and doctors and the like. And the mining process is so difficult with OneCoin. If you know how to push a button and hit submit, you can become a OneCoin miner. So they really, those are a couple of the things. And then they like the lack of anonymity with Dr. Ruja. She's visible and out all over the world. So to hear her the other day when she was asked, you know, why are you so public and not so private? She said, well, you know, if we're not doing anything illegal and we're doing things the right way, you know, there's no reason to hide. And thus we're quite proud of what we do. And so all those things together, the 2.1 billion coins versus Bitcoin's 21 million, those are four or five bullet points that the MIT guys tell me that makes us far superior to them. Two of the gentlemen have mentioned that they plan before the end of this year to ramp their funding up to out of pocket, upwards of $1 million out of their pocket. They just really believe in this. So they're very excited about it, as you and I are, and many on this call are.
Right. Well, Carl, let me say this first of all, because again, we got people listening from all over. The folks again, listen to Carl Wilt, who again was a financial advisor for many years, and again had a background in network marketing. But Carl, just want to make sure I'm clear on this: you really never really had any really explosive success, you know, other than making a few thousand dollars a month. And then this concept comes along, and it is absolutely, if I'm understanding this correctly, it's been a game changer for you, and you're building an incredible team. And it's all based on the simplicity of this program, as well as, I believe, it's a now time. I believe it's a now time thing for those who believe the gospel, for those who are Christians. I believe this is one of the vehicles God's using for the transfer of wealth. Do you believe that? Do you see that?
Yeah, absolutely. So how did all this start for me? Since we're all believers on this call, you know, my wife and I was praying for additional funds, $16,000 a year, to put our girls in Christian school. You know, the Bible tells us we have not because we ask not, and so we prayed for that. 7 days later, whom many of you on this call know, our friend, Mr. Bob Byram, entered my water store, where I proceed to ask him what industry he's from, because being an investment broker for years, I always ask people that just to see whether I own shares of company in their company, or should I own shares of stock in their company. And he proceeded to tell me that he was bringing a new digital currency to the United States. And so we sat down a couple of days later, and then I went home that day and told my wife, here's our answer to prayer, honey. This is it. I just knew in my knower that this is what the Holy Spirit was bringing our way. So it didn't matter to me all the negative things that was said out there, and even a lot of my investment buddies that kind of scoffed me, saying this is a pyramid scheme and a scam and all. I knew what the Lord put in front of me, and so thus I ran with it. And
wow,
13 months later, He has blessed us, way beyond measure.
So, a couple of things, Carl. One, John 2:5 says, "Whatsoever He saith unto you, do it." You know, and we as Christians, we have got to understand that. Like I said, you prayed and asked God, and the Bible says, if you ask, you shall receive. And so that was your answer. So somebody else, it may not be your answer, folks, but we just appreciate you coming on the call and listening to this information. But, Carl, I've heard it said in a little different way, but I think the way you put it is the most expensive thing in the world. I always say the most expensive thing in the world is when you miss the right opportunity. I think you say it a little different. I think the most expensive thing in the world is when you have a closed mind, I think is the way you...
That's right. Dad always said, closed mind's the most expensive thing we'll ever own.
Okay, closed mind's the most expensive thing.
And had I had a closed mind when Bob Byram walked in my store 13 months later,
wow,
it cost me $5.3
million. $5.3
million.
See, folks, that's why I say it's better to learn from mentors than learn from mistakes, because sometimes mistakes cost too much. So again, the scripture says, I will instruct thee and teach thee in the way which thou shalt go. I will guide thee with mine eye. And there are several people who have prayed and asked the Lord for provision and so forth, and He has led them to this concept, led them to this company, and perhaps you were led to this call. Maybe if you're a praying person, then I want you to keep your eyes open. Now, the word scam has been mentioned a couple times. To me, the acronym for SCAM, it stands for steals credibility and money. But this, I call this a speedy cash accumulating mechanism, and it has been empowering people so much. So you started off praying because you wanted to get your daughters into a Christian school. And by the way, with all the different laws and the crazy stuff that's happening lately, there's going to be a whole lot more people praying to put their children into Christian school or even homeschool their children because of a lot of what's going on. And they're going to need the financing, and I believe this could be the answer. So anyway, so walk us through, Carl. So you got started, and, like I said, it's been a $5 million journey for you in a year and 2 months. So talk us through some things. You sound like you have such a strong belief in this concept in cryptocurrency, which I believe, as currency progresses, this is the seventh progression, which is God's perfect number. It started off as land and what came from the land, and then we went on from there to livestock number two, and then from there to gold and silver or precious metals, then from there we went to coins, from there we went to paper money, from there we went to the credit card and debit card, and now we're at cryptocurrency. So you sound like you have a strong belief in this. So talk to us, the person listening that says, I really don't understand this at all. I'm impressed with the fact that these MIT professors would do this. I'm impressed with the numbers you just said has helped you and your family in a year and 2 months. That's almost unbelievable, unless you're a believer. My God could do even better than that. So walk us through. Why do you have such a strong belief in this, and why should the people listening take heed and take action?
Well, a great question, Dr. Stan. And by the way, happy anniversary to you and Nadia.
Hey, thank you.
So as an investment advisor, I always followed the smart money. I know I am not the sharpest tool in the shed. So when I say follow smart money, when Warren Buffett would buy Pfizer stock for his company Berkshire Hathaway, I would pick up the phone at A.G. Edwards and call clients and say, Buffett's buying Pfizer. I think we ought to pick up a few shares of it. And they would be in agreement. So with that said, my research start showing me immediately thereafter, because I want to be a good steward of what the Lord's blessing me with. So, and I knew it was in His will for this. So then I start doing research, and I find out that Citibank, Goldman Sachs, Fidelity, J.P. Morgan Chase, Bank of America, and many others are starting their own digital currency coin. That gives me great confidence that I know I'm in the right sector of the market, where Bitcoin was the largest returning investment in world history. So not a oil well, gold mine, diamond mine, oceanfront property, Google stock, nothing whatsoever in any four-year period returned more than what Bitcoin did. So once again, knowing OneCoin was the same sector of the marketplace that this is all happening. Then a few months go by, and we start hearing nations are considering themselves cashless. Norway, Sweden, Denmark, Canada, and others have announced themselves cashless. Friends, they'll never print cash again. Well, if they're not going to print fiat currency or cash again, how are they going to transact business? It's got to be digital. So I just think back, and I don't want the evil one to creep into anyone's mind on this call. You know, 35 years ago, we did not understand what the internet was. You know, 40 years ago, we never thought that there'd be a phone where it wouldn't be plugged into a wall. It's probably safe to say everybody that's on this call has a cellular phone in their hand versus a wall phone, email versus putting umpteen stamps on a letter to send it across the globe. So things have evolved, and that's just where we're at. And digital currency is here to stay. And so it gives me great confidence. Always remember that fortunes are always made with early adopters of new technologies. Thus, we're making fortunes with this new technology.
Okay, sounds like we lost you, Carl.
Oh, can you hear me?
Out there?
No, I was just finishing. I should have talked to send it back to you. But,
okay.
But yeah, let me say one other thing
sure.
on that, and you'll probably segue in. But so the success, the success that has come, it just when we have a servant's heart and we truly care for the person that we're speaking to, as I've become wealthy, I've become a beggar now. Why would I be a beggar after I become wealthy? The begging I am doing now is for my friends and loved ones to seriously consider OneCoin. I know it will bless their socks off and bless their home. But when we have a servant's heart, I've invited 23 people to this. Jesus come to serve, not to be served. He washed feet. When we truly come to serve others, as you, Dr. Stan, do day in, day out with your servant's heart, we will be blessed and rewarded. Those 23 people that I've invited to this opportunity has now grown to 11,000 people. So,
wow.
So we praise God, and we just share with all whom will listen, it's just we're richly rewarded.
Yeah, you gave some astounding. Let me back up here for a second. So you're saying you only introduced 23 people to this new concept, this cryptocurrency, from a servant's heart, just wanting to be a service to them, and those 23 in turn have talked to others and talked to others, and now you have a team of over 11,000 people, and that's in a year, in 2 months, so 14 months. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, sir.
And that's resulted in about $5.2 million.
Yes, sir. Got
so,
it good.
let me ask you this. So in other companies that you've been part of, have you ever had a team of 11,000 people?
No, I've never had a team of over 80 or 100 and never have earned over 600 or 800 in any given month.
Wow. So what do you think then, Carl? Give us some things that make a difference between maybe some other things that you've done and the difference of this concept. Now, we know sometimes it's God's time and all that, but from your perspective, what has made the difference? And again, thank you for giving us those numbers, because that's really astounding. And I think some people that just got started, that'll give them a vision for what can happen to them, because God's no respecter of persons, because if you did it through you, you do it through them, but they got to be faithful. But what do you think made the difference? Why would this be so different than some of the other things that you've done in your own experience and estimation?
Well, there's many factors, but you did say one of the most important. I really believe it's the Lord's timing for me. He was pruning me all along with all these other network marketing companies that I was with. I learned a lot about skills of working with others and putting them first and me last. So I learned those kind of skills. I spent 13 years in the investment world and 25 years a stock market trader, learning those skills and bringing those talents to the table, if you will. And also, quite frankly, you know, 15 or 20 years ago, if I would have earned these kind of monies, the Lord knew I was not ready to be a steward of it at that point. I would have squandered it and used it for Carl. So there's two words that I've grown to understand over the last decade, Dr. Breakthrough, and I like to share this with folks, and those are commitment versus surrender. And as you are committed to moving up the ranks in martial arts, you're committed to the weight loss you've done. When we're committed, that means we have skin in the game. But when we surrender all, our checkbook, our family, our life, our calendar, when we surrender all to Jesus, then it's all His. So I truly believe that He is allowing me to steward these blessings, but it is His to do with what He so chooses, and in all things give thanks. And so my next prayer is, Lord, keep me humble. But I believe it's been a pruning process over time. Mm. But back to the product, you know, so the product timing of the way technology is changing is absolutely right. Ideal. There's no auto ships. So out of the 11,000 people, nobody has called me and said, okay, Carl, I'd like to resign from OneCoin. Why is it? Because they're not having to pay $100, $200, and $300 per month to maintain auto ships. And the product is such an appreciating asset that we're just seeing our net worth grow month over month. So it's just to praise Jesus. But so the product of what we have our hands on is absolutely phenomenal and will make us very wealthy. And then outside of that, it was God's perfect timing for me. And He answered our prayer. And I just believe the last two decades of my life has been a pruning process for these blessings that He's bestowing upon us at this point.
Awesome, awesome. Well, let me ask you this, Carl. So for some people that are listening and they're saying, wow, man, so I just got started with this company, this concept, or I've been going for a while. What would you give them? You know, some people don't believe in shortcuts. So I tell people, if you don't want to call it a shortcut, how about a fast cut? How about the fast way, right? Because sometimes after doing things, you know, just as a martial artist, for instance, it took them years to teach me some things that I can teach other people in just a few moments, because there's some things that were just, you know, once you learn it and you've really learned it, you can teach people just to go straight for the, excuse the expression, jugular vein, right?
I'm glad I'm not in striking distance.
Exactly. So for the person that just got started saying, you know what, I don't want to fool around with this thing. Either I just got started with this concept in this company, or I'm ready to get started. So you made it to diamond status, which is only 4 or 5 in the whole U.S. of A. That's incredible. And you got several team members, because you couldn't make it that level unless you empowered your team members. So what would you say are some of the key things that would help a person to grow, and especially if they want to grow their team? Because you got two sides of this. One, you're talking about buying something that's appreciating, whether they ever share it with anybody or not. But as a true servant, how could you not want to share this with others? So for those that want to be a servant and share with others, what are some key things that can help them to take the fast track to getting great results in a shorter amount of time? In other words, so they don't have to bump their head and try this door, that door doesn't work. So just go straight for the jugular vein. Give us a couple key things that you've learned by experience and say, you know, this is what you need to do.
Yes. Well, to hear my good friend Shanna, which was the first call I made in this business, a single mom from Fort Smith, Arkansas, and actually the guardian of her sister, which is special needs sister. So she has to be home, and she can't be out in the workplace. But as of tonight, her team is just under 8,000. And Shanna's words was, Carl, I can't even spell cryptocurrency. She said, but I trust you. She said, I trust you. I said, well, then let's go to work. So back then, we did not have the tools we have today. So today, I'm going to tell folks, You know, your calls that you do inform people. Tuesday and Thursday night, myself or my good friend Alan Delaney, we do a live webinar. So if you can't get folks into a hotel room, they can watch a webinar from the comfort of their home. We have another.
But wait a minute. But give that information for your because on my call, I usually tell people to get on your webinar because my call is like an hour and it ends right when yours is starting. So give them that information. Somebody's listening and say, hey, I want to get on your call or to your webinar.
Okay.
How do they do that?
Yes, 8 p.m. Central or 9 Eastern every Tuesday and Thursday. It's
okay.
www.thefutureofpayments with an S.
Thefutureofpayments.us.
And that's it. That's it. And then the webinar will start up. So you can invite folks to that. Let us do the work for you. And then that 16-minute video that's all over YouTube and all, the future of payments, one coin, where Dr. Ruja, that's a great entry for folks. Use that. And then by all means, the DigiCoin Pro, the training at training.digicoinpro.com site that Maurice has spent hours and hours putting together is a great learning tool for them, and then they can pass along information to prospects. And those are a few tools right there that can help a person succeed. And then you know, use us three-way calls as they're needed. So those few tools right there, Shanna, and to hear Shanna say, she says little is more, and so she speaks very little. She'll put them on that 16-minute video or on our webinar, and then a three-way call thereafter, and thus teams are flourishing and blossoming all over the country.
Wow. So I often say to people, if you can point, you can get paid. So what you're saying is if they just learn to point to the system, and my acronym for system, by the way, is save yourself time, energy, money. And so now, like you said, when you started, there weren't any systems, so you had to kind of fumble through some stuff. And now there's some systems that are put in place that make it very easy, and it's more duplicatable now because, you know, we got things in place that we didn't have before. And so, but we appreciate you taking those arrows in the back, you know, being there and just being faithful. But now, like you said, for the people now, it's a lot easier. So is there anything else that you would recommend? And I know you're traveling around doing meetings, so any meeting a person can get to, I know that makes a huge difference. And would you say that that's one of the powerful things? I mean, a webinar is great, but when somebody can get belly-to-belly, face-to-face, and see a presentation, be part of it, there's nothing like that human spirit. Would you agree?
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. I mean, there's been many, many that have, begged folks to come, just to come and look, and had no intention whatsoever of joining any network marketing company, have no intention of spending one red cent. And by the time the evening was over, they were giving me $150,000. So, to see it real and live, and then they see and feel our heart and all.
Right.
I think good things do happen if you can get them, as we say in the car business. I worked in car business for a while, but cheeks in the seat. If we get cheeks in the seat, and the feel of the wheel makes the deal. So. Nobody was going to buy a Lexus from me years back if I just told them about it over the phone. But when they sat in that seat and had their hands on the wheel and drove it down the road, they were saying, where do I sign? So, and not that, and we're not putting them under ether, folks. I mean, we are doing, they just don't know yet what we know. I mean, and I know that the next 24 to 36 months is great profit potential in this venture. And they will get to that happy place. I always ask folks in the room of 200, you know, how many people have been with OneCoin at least 4 months? And then, you know, say 120 hands go up. And I say, okay, put your hands down. Now, of those hands that just went up, how many have made just one purchase with OneCoin? Not a hand goes up. So I say that to say, there's your auto ship. Or people get to their happy place. They buy more. But so let them dip their toe. If you know they got $20,000 that they can purchase education with, and they want to do just 1,000 or 3,000, let them do it. They'll get to their happy place within a few short months, and they'll be adding, and they'll be going to the coffee can and under the mattress and finding more funds.
Wow.
I just know it.
Wow. Well, Carl, let me say this too. Sometimes, you know, I've noticed people in the company, and you can correct me if I'm wrong, but sometimes people are shooting themselves in the foot, and they're actually not even really doing a service to people, because they start off telling people about, well, you know, you can buy the smallest package, just buy the smallest package. And you know, it's amazing to me. It seems like those are the people that are not having the greatest success with the company. But then there's other people that say, you know, and I've heard you word it this way, and that is, I feel like I would be doing a disservice to people if I don't share with them some of the bigger packages that we have as well for those that truly want to manifest and make more money. So discuss that for a few moments, because I really believe that some people are going to have to up their belief system to start seeing greater results. And not only that, to be a better servant, because like you said, don't know where people are.
That's right. That's right. And so first off, we don't judge a book by its cover. We don't make the decisions for them. We give them the information, then let them make the choice. But you're right. If I'm not telling them about, we have a 140-euro package, but we also have a triple combination package that is roughly $55,000. If I'm not sharing all that information with them, in my mind, me coming from the investment world, I am committing financial malpractice. Because here's what happens when I share the $55,000with them.
Wait. Financial malpractice. Come on, man. Oh, Lord Jesus.
I mean, I have to give them all the options, and let them decide and pray through what's right for them. But when we talk about Dr. Ruja and her grace and giving us 6 guaranteed splits or 7 guaranteed splits or now 8 guaranteed splits, and we produce 200 to 250,000 one coins, well, I believe we have a $20 coin next summer. So if 250,000 one coins at $20, my quick calculations is 5 million. Now, would you want some of that at 55,000 US when their 401k is now a 201k? Their IRAs have been cut in half. So then I share with them risk versus reward. Let's just say, and I don't believe it's going to happen by any way, shape, form, or fashion, but let's just say, well, as an investment advisor, I always did have to talk about risk versus reward.
Sure.
Let's say our coins went down 90% in value to $1. So if I was given 250,000 one coins from a 6 split package, and it went down to $1, well, that's still $250,000 on 55 purchased. And my quick calculations, again, that's a 5-fold return. So then you're looking at a pancake high as far as risk and Empire State Building high as far as reward. Then after that, Dr. Breakthrough, I shut up.
Wow.
I don't say anything. I let them pray and decide and go home and see what's right for them. I don't continue to blab on, but I give them all the information, the double combination package, or the Tycoon has 2 splits in what we can, our earnings, if we're talking about a 1,000 position versus 3,000, and the generational check matches that come with the 3,000 position versus 1,000. So I just give them all the information so then they can make the right decision for them and their loved ones.
Wow. Awesome. So let's do this, Carl. We're getting close to the end of the call, but I wanted to do this. You mentioned a little bit about Shanna, and I was going to ask you, tell us a few of the stories of the people that you've been able to serve and some of your teammates. I know we've had Sarah, she's got an incredible testimony, but if you can share her story, because I know she couldn't start with a big package, her and Rob. Share a little bit of Shanna, and then I think but just take those two ladies and then somebody else, but just quickly share the stories of some of the people that you've seen, some of the great results for them that they've seen.
Yes, I mean, as Dr. Breakthrough mentioned, Shanna, she was the first call I made in this business because I know her work ethic. And she was timid, like many on this call, don't understand cryptocurrency whatsoever. As she said, she couldn't even spell it. But there was a trust factor there. So she rolled up the sleeves. She raked and scraped $1,000 to join OneCoin, had basically zero net worth. And I'm telling you, she raked and scraped to come up with those funds. Last month, she made $80,000 for the month.
So the risk versus reward. That was a
yeah. She's made $320,000 for in the last 13 months. Has 1.1 million of OneCoins. And her, like myself and many others, she praises God. She gives them all the glory for it. Now Shanna and Rob, they just live 30 minutes away. I'm sorry, Sarah and Rob live 30 minutes away from Shanna in Muldrow, Oklahoma, and those folks have not been on a vacation in 8 years. They have 8 children between them and been married 8 years and hadn't been on a vacation since they've been married, and Sarah was working part-time at the post office, and Rob was full-time at AT&T. Within 3 weeks, Sarah truly raked and scraped $500 to join. In much to her husband's dismay, and actually snuck behind his back. Now, just a quick little side note, Dr. Breakthrough, you'll enjoy this. I'm glad I found out later, and I'm glad I wasn't local to Rob and Sarah when she joined, because Rob was pretty perturbed, and little did I know he was a third-degree black belt, so he might have put a whooping on me for taking their last $500.
And a Marine.
Yes, he could have had parts of me in places where I wouldn't want to. But anyhow, so but he thinks he's grateful today. They are believers in Jesus as well.
Yes.
3 weeks after they started, Sarah made $2,300 her second week and about $3,500 her third. She retired from the post office. And then a few short months later, Rob has retired from AT&T. They're both full-time with OneCoin, and last month they earned about $40,000 for the month collectively.
Wow.
And they praise and glorify the Lord with it. Here's one story of someone that pastor from my church here. We chatted, and he did want to purchase $3,000 worth of education back 8 months ago. And I snuck and added about $1,600 to that. So we got him the trader and a pro trader and executive trader package. So we sat down last Sunday, and in his mind, his $3,000 that he purchased education with, and of course I added a little to it, but it was worth $28,000 8 months later. And you talk about doing cartwheels and dancing and praising Jesus in the middle of my living room floor. He was doing it. Now I kid him. I said, you know, because he asked me earlier on, he said, I probably don't want to share this with folks, Carl. I don't want to. And I said, I understand that. I said, you can duct tape your mouth. But I said, you know, at some point, it'd be like the gospel. You'll want to share it. Well, so he hadn't said anything in 8 months. He probably hadn't looked at the account in 3 or 4 months, actually. But the next day, he had me on the phone with 3 different folks saying, I don't know how this works, but just talk to Carl. I've turned $3,000 into $28,000. Praise Jesus. Praise Jesus. Have I said praise Jesus? But so that can happen for folks on this call that maybe they don't want to share this with others, or they're sour on network, or they have friends or loved ones. It can organically grow. You know, when we put $1,000 into something that turns into $2,000 or $3,000, you know, Thanksgiving, we might want to share and tell a loved one about that. But I like the fact that no requirements to do so.
Right. Wow. Well, man, look, this has been incredible. We could go on and on, but let's just close out with this. Won't you give a few highlights with where you see this going? But a couple, I know there's been some incredible updates lately. And why don't you just talk about a few of those incredible updates and then close out with where you see this, like cast a vision for the people of where you see this going as we conclude.
Okay. Well, some of the announcements that we've heard recently the nation of China, a communist country, vetting us out over the last 5 to 6 months, and now allowing OneCoin's name on their China UnionPay debit card is absolutely insanely good. They're kind of like the PayPal of the United States, and so OneCoin, we now have our name on a China UnionPay card, and of course, as you know, approximately a million of our members, of the 1.9 million, do reside in China. So that is absolutely phenomenal. There's been some other new news with now we're able to even transition and move some coins amongst other accounts up and down lines. So we have some flexibility to where we can even buy goods and services from folks that already understand and enjoy OneCoin. The next big news I really believe that we'll hear June 11th in England is more information on our retail platform, to where we will be able to purchase things on like an Amazon.com, Alibaba type retail platform here, internet-based, in the next, I believe, 60 to 90 days. We'll be able to buy anything from toiletries to Ferraris on an internet-based. That's when it'll be really real to even some that it hasn't been real just yet, when we can actually buy products in a retailer, accept OneCoin for that product or service. That will be phenomenal. And so with that, then I believe much, much more momentum will come even above and beyond where we're at now. And so, you know, we're onward and upward from here. You know, but Dr. Ruja has a plan, 15-year plan. So we'll mine all these coins out in four years or so. But she's already got a hybrid that will come behind that. So no worries or fret that this is only a 2 to 4 year business for us, because we can stay with OneCoin for many, many years to come, and do very, very well sharing this with others. So I believe as the IMF speaks of digital currency holding the global reserve currency status in the next 2 to 4 years, friends, I believe we are positioned as good as any other digital currency company on the planet to hold that status. Bitcoin will not hold it. They don't have enough coins. Bitcoin's anonymous. They don't have KYC in place, and they don't. They're not positioned to do so. We're number two to them as the second largest digital currency company on the planet already, and we have the structure in place. Dr. Ruja is well respected globally. It would not surprise me if OneCoin is the global reserve currency status 2 to 4 years from now. We are positioned that well. Even if we're not, we're going to do very, very well. So I encourage each and every person on this call to seriously consider OneCoin and pray about it. And one thing I didn't mention earlier, you know, coin accumulation is the name of the game right now for the next 2 to 3 years. Well, there's two ways to accumulate coins. We either write big checks, or we roll the sleeves up and share it with others and get paid 40% in commissions and do so in that manner. So there's our choices, but let's own as many coins as we can and help as many friends and loved ones to accumulate coins as well.
Wow, man, powerful, powerful. And folks, Ephesians 3:20. Now unto him that's able to do exceeding abundantly above all we can ask or think, here's the key, according to the power that worketh in us. So Carl started a year and 2 months ago just needing money for his daughters to go to a Christian school. But here it is a year and 2 months later, and it's far more than he ever imagined, and it's getting better each and every day. So I'm telling you, folks, take the step of faith. And like Shanna, she said, I can't even spell cryptocurrency. But Carl, I know you. I trust you. So whoever gave you this information, you may not know cryptocurrency, but if you know that person, if you have some belief and trust that they have your good that you're good is their interest, and that's why they did invite you on this call. That's why they're giving you the replay. Get back to them, lock arms with them, and a year from now, a year and 2 months from now, your story could be Carl's story, Shannon's story, Sarah's story. Listen, Steve, still be on the line. Steve's working a 50-hour week job, and he made more money last month than he does all year on his job, and he only has about an hour or two to put into this. Folks, I believe this is a concept, a company, and a cause. Like in the Bible, Boaz, a mighty man of wealth, my objective is to raise up, to empower, to encourage other mighty men and women of wealth who can drop handfuls of purpose on the roof of the world. And my friend, you can't give from an empty wagon. And so I, again, invite you to lock arms with the person that invited you and gave you this information. And again, every Tuesday and Thursday, we do the Breakthrough Money School, 7 o'clock Central, 8 o'clock Eastern. Carl does his webinar at 8 o'clock Central, 9 o'clock. And Carl, give that information again. And I want to say, again, you've done an excellent job tonight. But just for those maybe who got on late, what's that information every Tuesday and Thursday for your webinar?
Yes, sir. It's 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, www.thefutureofpayments.us. That's payments plural with an S, thefutureofpayments.us. I pray blessings over each and every one of your home. I love you in the Lord. And Dr. Breakthrough, it's been a real joy and honor to spend this evening with you.